Hi everyone, my name's Tim. I'm from the Questacon Science Squad and I'm going to show you how to make your very own lava lamp. To do this, you need a few things. You need to have a plastic cup, which is filled to about a quarter of the way with water. You need some cooking oil, some white vinegar, some green food coloring, and some bicarb of soda. Once you have these things, you can take the vinegar and pour vinegar up to about halfway in the cup here. Pour it straight into the water. And then take a splash of the green food dye, pour that in. There we go. Give it a good mix around and pour oil on top until it reaches pretty close to the top. So now the thing all you have to do is take out some of the bicarb of soda and sprinkle it on top of the oil. Sprinkle a little bit more here as well. And you can watch it bubble away. If you want to find out how this lava lamp works, head to the Questacon Science Squad website. See you next time.